Today we're going to take a brand new 2016 Indian Scout and turn it from a single rider into a double rider with bags, ready for touring. Let's go. Today the parts we're going to be installing include the rear touring seat, rear seat back, luggage rack, Sissy bar, mounting spools, and touring bags. We're going to start with removing rear fender bolts. These are removed with a 6mm Allen. Next, it's time to install the mounting spools. The instructions here are super simple. The kit includes 4 mounting screws, 4 bushings, 4 accessory spools, and 4 backrest guides. The spools are installed using a 6mm Allen head. Snug up the bolts, but make sure you do not over-tighten. Moving on to the seat back and Sissy bar, the seat back is held in place with 3 Allen head screws that are 4mm. There's waterproof plastic sheeting inside that needs to have a hole put in it in order to get the screw through. Next, the luggage rack is bolted to the Sissy bar. Now it's time to install the passenger seat. And now the Sissy bar with luggage rack. The Sissy bar is held in place with 2 secure screws locking it on the bike. These are 4mm Allen screws. Lastly, it's time to install the bags. 6 separate pieces make up the parts that hold the bag to the bike and must be assembled. When the latch cam is pressed down for the first time, it will lock the dowel pin in place. There is a clear sticker that's attached to the fender to prevent the bag from rubbing. The anchor shafts slide into the spools, and when pressing the bags down, they hook and lock in place on the spools. Once the bags are properly positioned, simply press down on the latch cam and the bags lock in place. Just one more bag to install. And here we are complete. The best part is everything that I've just installed can be removed from this motorcycle, strip it down, and turn it back into a bar hopper. I've already added 1.5 turns to the rear shocks to accommodate a rear rider. I may add up to another half a turn to accommodate for the 34.8 pounds I just added to the motorcycle. So there you go, there's how you turn a single riding Indian Scout into a double riding. Let's get out there and do some riding.